दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे द ब्लॉकबस्टर फिल्म स्टारिंग शाहरुख खान एंड काजोल वॉज रिलीज्ड टू डेकेड्स अगो। इट वॉज द लॉन्गेस्ट रनिंग फिल्म एवर। When you ask people their favorite scene from the film, many might say that the last scene where Kajol runs to catch Shah Rukh Khan's hand while he is on a moving train. Now Arjun Kapoor and Shraddha Kapoor will also recreate the same scene for their upcoming movie Half Girlfriend, but with a twist. It will be the boy, example Arjun Kapoor, who will be running with the train while Shraddha Kapoor is on it. However, she is not extending her hand towards him. Arjun Kapoor had posted the still on his Twitter timeline with the caption, "Our very own DDLJ moment." Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.